Japan。
CHR, perfect.
The chief engineer will talk about how the styling and performance are the primary appeal of the CHR.
To me, racing is the exhilaration of controlling a car and controlling that car in extreme conditions. To get a good feel for the car and drive at its full potential, you really have to concentrate, be totally alert to control the car. And this can be said for the development of a car too.One focus area of performance is response. When turning the wheel or stepping on the brake or gas pedal, the car responds immediately to the driver's input. The second area is linearity. The more you step on the gas, the greater the acceleration. The brakes are light when applied gently, but really stop when you push hard. The car turns progressively sharper as the steering angle increases.So by designing the car so each change is linear, drivers can really trust the car when driving. The last area is consistency. The car should respond the same way to steering input at both slow and fast speeds. If the car has consistent steering, the driver can feel comfortable, even in wet conditions. So response, linearity, and consistency.By pursuing these three areas, drivers will be able to control the car freely. They'll be able to trust the car. That's how we've been developing the CHR.
Toyota CHR.
We feel like our customers choose this car because they can express themselves with its unique look. Sensual Speed Cross.Is the theme of CHR styling concept. We wanted to create a crossover with these customer insights when we developed the CHR design concept. It has a dynamic underbody like an SUV, large rims and a lifted up silhouette. But then the upper body has a cool coupe-like profile.The crossover concept of the CHR was developed around the theme of a sexy diamond.Where people's first impression would be, this is a new design, and this looks cool.
Many developers obsessed over the most appealing parts of the CHR. Its styling and performance.
Toyota CHR.
Hopefully, our customers will sense Toyota has never had this kind of a car before and be impressed with both the design and performance. It's comfortable to drive in the city and the car moves the way you want on winding roads. Cornering feels very safe. I sincerely hope our customers can enjoy these sensations.
The chief engineer and developer's obsession with styling and performance have led to a never-before-seen Toyota. This is the essence of the CHR.
TMC Konishi Chief Engineer 以及各位媒体朋友，大家午安。非常感谢各位在这个百忙之中呢，拨空参加这个众所注目的这个 Toyota CHR 上市的发表会。那本人呢，请代表和泰汽车向各位表达由衷的欢迎之意。近年来，随着国人生活形态的转变，急速带动了 SUV 车型的需求，也促使非豪华 SUV 在总市场的占比呢，已经达到21%。而其中呢，车身尺寸较小的 compact SUV， 在这两年也逐渐的崛起。有感于此急需车款的成长的一个潜力呢，和泰汽车在今天正式的宣布进军 compact SUV 市场，导入众所注目的新世代欧系豪鲁 CHR， 相信其独特的魅力势必很快就能获得年轻消费者的喜爱。事实上呢 ，CHR 从概念车现身，一直到量产化的这个过程，在全球各地引发高度的一个关注，也被日本原厂视为世界战略性的 SUV。CHR 不仅搭载热血澎湃的全新 1.2 Turbo 的这个涡轮增压引擎，还拥有令人惊艳的时尚跨界跑旅的一个外观，以及高质感的内装设计。同时呢 ，CHR 也是继 Prius 之后呢，第二个采用全新的 TNGA 底盘的车款。其优异的操控性能，再结合极致完善的这个主被动安全配备，将带给消费者全新的驾驭的感验。本次原装进口导入的 CHR 是由 Toyota 土耳其工厂生产制造。土耳其工厂呢，是 Toyota 在欧洲三大生产基地之一，每年的生产台数呢达到150,000台，生产品质更是 Toyota 海外工厂的佼佼者。结合 CHR 无与伦比的商品魅力，我们相信在 CHR 上市之后呢，又将掀起一波的抢购的热潮。除此之外呢，我们也更希望透过 CHR 独特跟迷人的产品特性，颠覆大众对于 Toyota 车款朴实保守的既定的一个印象，带动更多新世代消费者成为本牌的忠实的客户，进而提升购买的意愿。最后再次感谢大家的莅临，也祝福各位身体健康，事事顺心，谢谢大家。
好的，非常感谢苏总经理，谢谢苏总经理，请回座。那么相信在座所有的媒体朋友应该已经迫不及待的想要了解 Toyota CHR 丰富的商品内容，所以接下来呢，我们就要邀请到日本丰田汽车小西首席总工程师来到台上，为我们进行 Toyota CHR 的商品解说。Now we would like to invite the chief engineer of TMC, Mr. Konishi, please come up the stage and deliver the speech. Mr. Konishi, please.
Hello, I'm Wao Su, CHR 的总工程师小西杨树。Thank you very much for attending CHR launch event. It's my great pleasure to introduce to all of you. CHR targets to a new group of young and high-end customers to build a younger brand image for Toyota. Based on such customer setting, we developed CHR with two main concepts. For exterior, CHR stands for Compact High Rider. which shows lifted body in a compact design. For driving, CHR stands for Close Hatch Roundabout, which delivers a better handling performance. In overall, CHR represents Toyota's new generation of crossover SUV with these two concepts. Based on the concept, we use sensor, speed, close as the key factors of exterior design to show its distinctive and emotional style. To realize the sensor concept, CHR is designed under the theme of a diamond architecture, giving a cutting edge and elegant design. Now, let's look at the exterior design in detail. To the front, CHR builds on two key elements of Toyota's design language, keen look and under priority. The flow from upper grille to the wing streamlined headlamps with advanced LED technology creates a unique and sharp front look. Moreover, the large diamond patterned lower grille delivers a low stance and aggressive styling. From the side, the whole design gives CHR a unique crossover look. With a roof line sloping down towards the rear with high belt line, achieving the compact and sleek cabin. Also, the large body arches gives a powerful sense of SUV. As for a rear, we continue the design theme and create a unique diamond shape outline. The shoulder axis lends to the rear emphasize the lifted feel to the body, and the floating rear lamps with LED strips enhance premium feel. For exterior color, six colors are available, including the new colors metallic, stream metallic, nubla blue, and premium red mica. Besides of traditional monotone colors, CHR is the first Toyota's model including two-tone exterior colors. As for interior, the cabin is spotted by Arri design. Arri cabin was crafted by the seamless outline from instrumental panel to door trim, offering a sense of spaciousness. Also, interior continues diamond-shaped theme through the sophisticated details, giving a superior quality. Moreover, to achieve the concept of fun to drive, we create a unique driver space called mid-zone. To achieve outstanding performance, CHR adopts a new turbo engine, 8NR FTS. Now, we would like to show a brief film to introduce this new engine.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's summarize the key points of the film. First, we adopt cylinder head integrated, so exhaust manifold and water-cooled intercooler to reduce turbo lag and make direct acceleration. Also, with D40 direct injection system and VVT IW system, allows the engine realize high efficient performance and fuel economy. With these advanced turbo technologies, this engine delivers quick response with fast and smooth acceleration. We understand desired handling is so important as to achieve fun to drive. Therefore, we introduce TLGA platform, Toyota New Global Architecture, to make ever better car. First, TLGA enables a sense of safety by bringing center of gravity down and reducing body load while turning. Second, handling stability is improved by increasing stretch with protruding wheel flares. Third, TLGA makes handling more precise by adopting an independent suspension with 30% friction reduced. Last, TLGA platform delivers an excellent controllability by enhancing 65% of rigidity than our previous C-segment platform. We understand customer demand for sufficient safety space more and more in Taiwan market. So, CTL is equipped with comprehensive active safety specs. As for passing safety, CHL provides 7 SRS airbags for all brakes. Also, high rigid body applied, high strength steel and impact absorbing structure, providing the high level of corrosion safety performance. In the end, let's quickly review the 4 main selling points for CHL. Distinctive look and sensual design, sophisticated interior. The new 1.2 turbo engine and TLGA provides excellent driving performance and handling. Lastly, the sufficient safety. We believe that with the unique attributes, CHL will define a new generation of compact SUV and stand out in the market. Thank you very much for attending CHL launch event. 谢谢大家.
Thank you, Mr. Kodishi. 谢谢小西首席总工程师为我们带来的详细说明。那么在听完我们首席总工程师的说明之后，相信大家对于 Toyota CHR 的商品内容已经有了相当的了解跟认识。接下来我们要邀请到 Toyota 车辆营业本部本部长刘传宏刘本部长来到台上，为我们继续介绍 Toyota CHR 的行销策略以及价格发表。来，欢迎刘本部长，欢迎。
TNC 胡立新总工程师，何泰苏总经理，各位在场的贵宾以及媒体朋友们，大家午安！欢迎大家今天莅临 Toyota CHR 的发表会。首先，我想先向各位来说明 SUV 市场概况。在近几年来，随着国人生活形态的改变 ，SUV 市场呈现了快速成长的现象，非豪华 SUV 的占比已经来到总市场的21%，而其中车身小于4米4的 Compact SUV 在去年更突破了10,000台的销售量。我们在内部的分析资料中发现，购买进口 Compact SUV 的主要客层，他们是属于新时代的都会新贵，平常居住主要在都会的生活圈， 非常注重个人的品味以及形象的展现，同时也非常关注时尚潮流的变化。在做购车选择的时候，他们特别重视车辆的外形以及驾驭感。因此，为了满足这批新世代车主的需求，我们积极向原厂争取导入这款新世代欧系跑旅 CHR 欧系时尚的外观设计以及诉求驾驭乐趣的操控性，相信一定可以带给车主截然不同的体验，并且成为国内 Compact SUV 的首选。在行销诉求上，我们将着重于时尚设计、精致内装、净值性能以及完善安全等四大特点，让消费者可以清楚地了解 CHR 的车款魅力特色。而在行销策略上，我们认为 CHR 将可以颠覆大众对于 Toyota 品牌的既定印象。因此，这一次的广宣做法，我们不仅利用了精准行销的方式来锁定新世代的车主，同时也将操作不同以往的新形态活动，让大家认识不一样的 Toyota。 在媒体策略部分，除了运用电视、杂志、广播等传统媒体之外，我们这次也会加重在网络媒体的投资量，包含了 Toyota 的自营平台、社群媒体以及网络影片等，交互运用这两种媒体来扩大整体宣传的效果。而在今天正式发表之前，我们已经先邀请了江宏杰以及张景南两位不同领域的名人与 CHR 共同拍摄暖身的宣传影片，相信有些人在网络上已经看过了，但是今天我还是想邀请各位来现场再一次欣赏这段影片。首先，让我们来看看运动潮男江宏杰对时尚的新定义。
对我来说，什么是时尚？时尚是一种热情与专注的态度，每天五个小时的训练，19年来不曾间断，不断的受伤、开刀、复健，不断的将自己推向极限。时尚是一种完美线条的视觉呈现，是一种表达自我的方式，是一种引领潮流的精致工艺。时尚是一种淬炼的极致展现。Toyota CHR。
那么在昨天下午，我们也首次举办了网友的抢先试驾会，邀请六位幸运的车迷朋友与张景南一同抢先体验 CHR 的驾驭乐趣。接下来就请各位来欣赏海变女神张景南所拍摄的影片。
是一种态度，我勇于尝试不同挑战，展现我心中的 fashion style。 对于美，我相信需要历经无数淬炼，才能创造时尚的永恒经典。我热爱我的工作，因为我喜欢美好的事物。我表现不同样貌的自己，可以时尚，可以性感，可以亲切可人。时尚不仅仅是美，更是极致工艺的展现，也是展现生活品味的态度。我喜欢对于人生有目标跟热情的人，具有个人风格及时尚品味，就太完美了。快来和我张景南一起体验 Toyota CHR。
此外，今天晚上7点，我们将在同一个场地举办 CHR 时尚派对。 预计邀请超过百位时尚名人以及 Toyota 的 VIP 来一同参与，透过社群直播以及新闻的扩散，让各界一睹 CHR 的时尚风采。同时我们也制作了全新的 CHR 30秒电视广告，接下来邀请各位今天一起来欣赏。
Toyota CHR 1.2 Turbo 全新登场，全新登场。
那么在今天正式发表会之后呢，我们将于3月11、12号两天举办全台的电头赏车试乘会，邀请所有喜爱 CHR 的车迷朋友们可以亲临展间来赏车，并亲身体验 CHR 独特的商品魅力。接下来我要发表大家所关心的等级与建议售价。本次 Toyota CHR 共分为三个等级，分别为经典、豪华以及尊爵 AWD。 首先发表经典等级，搭载 1.2 Turbo 涡轮增压引擎， CVT 变速箱，17寸铝圈，7气囊以及极致安全防护系统等配备，建议售价为89.9万元。接着发表豪华等级，搭载 Smart Entry Push Start 倒车影像系统、定速巡航、豪华皮质座椅等，建议售价为95.9万元。最后发表尊爵 AWD， 搭载全时四轮传动系统、 LED 百变头灯组、LED 光调式尾灯以及停车辅助系统，建议售价为107.9万元。另外，豪华以及尊爵 AW 等级可以选配双色车顶，仅需加价10,000元。那么，其实我们从2月16号就有公布预接单之后呢，我们全台经销商的预购成绩呢表现非常亮眼，现在订单已经超过1000台。所以，但是在全球热销所带来的产能限制，我们初期台湾获得的 CHR 配额有限，因此要购买 CHR 的顾客一定要赶快把握这周的电头赏车会，及早下定，才有办法在今年交到新车。以上是我的说明，再次感谢各位的莅临参与，谢谢大家。
好的，非常感谢刘本部长为我们带来详细的说明，谢谢。那么在听完本部长非常精彩的说明之后，相信所有在座的媒体朋友们一定对于我们全新的新世代欧系跑旅 Toyota CHR 充满期待。那么现在就让我们一同来欢迎众所瞩目的全新车款 Toyota CHR。
Flying up no sky.
我们四位美丽的 dancer。 接下来我们邀请两位 dancer 继续留在舞台上跟我们的 Toyota CHR 来合影。来，我们也邀请媒体朋友们帮我们捕捉一下画面。首先先请两位看一下正前方的媒体朋友，来，请看一下正中间。好，请持续看着正中间。好，我们的视线稍微往左手边的部分，我们看一下左手边的媒体朋友。请两位继续保持微笑 ，keep smiling， 然后帮我们